All right, so we're back. Part three. We still can't customize anything, unfortunately, but maybe we can after this one, hopefully. It starts off with a cutscene, and we'll go from there.
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues, and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Ugh.
Raph?
Typical Class 8 bitch.
You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it.
I like that guy.
You're desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First,
woo! The crew's back together, baby.
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
Oh, I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never pay.
Ooh.
I'm surrounded by...
I wonder if I get to pick my new car. The ones that I paid an extra to get the deluxe edition. 2008 350Z. Hopefully I can get it. I don't know.
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one can still pull a 6 second 0-60 after 30 years. The Mark 1 Golf GTI, the car that launched the hot hatch trend.
Is that an S2K over there? Day.
The S2000 Ooh. Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Ooh. Push that VTEC engine to 9,000 RPM to see what she can really do.
VTEC? You know what? This car would be cool because, the movie Training Day, the cop drives it. And I don't know. I like that movie. I like that actor. I like that car in it. But I gotta go with the S2K. Alright. What can I say? I like Hondas. Sometimes. Don't really like the owners. Cheeky's like, no, but I own two. Ah, fuck. Sorry.
Good choice. Nothing compared to my rides, but it'll do.
Okay, Mad Max.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass kicking.
Oh, God. It comes with
knots. How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
All right. We're racing a stock car, like, the fuck? Now, what I don't know is, I think those cars might be faster on dirt than they are on the road, and these ones are faster on the road than the dirt. I could just be mistaken, but... Hold on, I got my controllers on COD mode, so I wasn't pushing the gas all the way, I don't think. I don't know. Or maybe this car's just that slow.
Come on, Tyler, race me. Is it valet parking?
I can't tell if it's... This car's just that slow or my controller. Yeah, I think it was just
Tyler.
The car.
What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's jail now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So
look at him, just
are.
Taking shortcuts.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going.
Yeah,
out
you're
here.
A fucking mechanic, okay.
You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that turning deck. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
I'm happy for you.
You got smacked in the head by that bitch and she took your fucking life savings and you're fine with just being a mechanic? Okay.
You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't.
You're gonna take some sort of jump. Fuck you. And then, the restarts are delayed, man. Oh my god. Once you fuck up once, it just ruins, the next 10 seconds of the race. That's what I found.
You realize this won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything.
I like this Tyler guy. I was thinking on the bright side. You gonna let me win? Come on, man, let me win. It's my first race of this car. Ah, fuck you. You took shortcuts.
You did your best, Tyler, but you were clearly outgunned.
And apparently I get like 1.5 million off the start for a deluxe edition. Where the fuck is that, huh? Where the fuck is that money? Earn speed. Draw a speed card. Oh. Got a fucking exhaust. Alright.
Hey, Mac. Where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Oh.
Word.
The dealer?
Oh, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good.
Can't wait till I get to buy a car from the dealership. Not.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
Michael Jackson.
Different type of build. There are five types to discover. Race, drift, off-road, drag, and runner. Alright. What if we just did all drift? Use this build for off-road events. Okay.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The Land Rover 110. Woo! They haven't changed the shape for decades, and for good reason. This thing, the WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around the scenery. Great grip and handling. But my ass is gonna remember every bump.
Why would you race that? Alright, let's go here. Subaru, same thing. I guess we're playing as each individual character. That's okay.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Oh, fuck you, man.
It's okay, baby. You didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the FM.
Oh my god. These stock cars, man, they're fucking, I'm pushed back in my seat right now with how fast they are. Look at Jess, man. We gotta beat her at least.
I'll take off road. See you slow then.
Alright. That's cool. That's
Why
cool.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's
side skirt unlocked. Nice.
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. Kai's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing.
I'm actually kind of interested in this story now. I don't know why. Maybe we'll get to know these characters and it'll be a fun time. And then one of them will die and we'll be like, what? I was fucking turning there, okay.
You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Kai. Taking on the street lead to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
Okay. Where are we supposed to be going here?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Oh.
I knew it. You missed
She's
us.
Loyal, but Look, crazy.
Back, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not thrilled.
I know you, Jess.
Oh, we're gonna win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, let's go left. Brakes. Manage street cars. There are many ways to use speed cards. Equip, sell, trade, send to garage. Send this card. Okay. Just send it. Alright, two races. Nice.
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Enter A7, or A8, whatever that is. I see a bunch of rich people in, like, tuxedos driving that shit. Jumps? Is this a
hey,
jump?
What's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac.
Oh,
Why
that's
don't you
sick.
Bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
Can we go through these? Nice, I wasn't sure. Their garage is just on an airport strip. Okay. Okay. I'm not judging. Sounds kind of sketchy for a mechanic. Are you an airplane mechanic or what?
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here
tune them up, paint them, work on your style.
Got it.
Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood?
Okay, we're gonna... here we go! Stand up from the crowd, exclusive customization, in-game discounts, rep bonus, 5 shipments. In the warehouse, okay. See, this is what we got. How fucking sick is that? What, it's only level 154. Why? Alright, he wants us to equip something. Performance. Sorry, I gotta figure this out. Speed card equip. Okay. Okay, whatever.
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out magic. There, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car?
Oh, tint. Tinted. This is exactly like the old school Need for Speed. Well, 2015. Cool. Like it was before, everything's locked. Alright, let's check out this car. Okay. What about this car? So, selling it. Alright. We might as well use this car. Can I performance it? Nice, I can. Gotta get rid of all this shit too on it too. No cards. Okay. It's a drift car too. Well, makes sense. Can we get rid of these decals? Pain wrap. Ooh. How'd I get rid of all this shit on it though? You know? Hold on. Black decals. Okay. There we go. Delete all this shit. Someone probably put a lot of time and work into it. I don't give a fuck, alright? I don't like decals. Decals ruin cars. Same with body kits, and this one has all of it. Where's the hood at? Is this it? Nice. Look how much better it's looking. Drifter, okay. Okay, save changes. Alright. Glad we got that figured out. Saving. Okay. Visual. Alright. I guess. I don't know. It looks a bit better than what it was before. Sure. I hope I'm not fucking it up. I don't really like that. I don't like that either, though. Let's go stock. Alright, this has to be Rocket Bunny. Just to match, alright? Thank you. diffusers. I'm not a diffuser fan. So we'll just go with that. Alright, first customization I gotta put in, alright. Yeah, black that shit out. We'll keep the rims for now, they look alright. Fuck yeah. I don't know why, don't ask. The spoiler! Sure, then we don't have a big fucking thing in the way, alright? We're going with Rocket Bunny, I don't know why, alright? Go to the window, there. And there, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Performance, I don't think we could really do anything. So. Alright. Hopefully that's saved. Now, that took a while, but...
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina.
La Katrina.
Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic.
Okay.
Mac, second league's for you. League 73.
Suspension upgrade there.
An off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo.
Udo.
Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay. Now, can I change cars like that? Oh, God, this looks like shit.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start early.
Whatever, man. Don't judge me, okay? It looks like shit. I didn't know what to do for the first car. Back in the game. Oh, now we got an off-road race, and it looks like a normal race. So what I'm going to do is jump to the normal race. And check your blind spot.
These guys don't mess around.
All right, we're finally here. Fuck, we have to change the car? Really? I'll use this. Just when I get rid of my decals. Okay. Damn.
When you fly down the highway at 100 miles an hour.
100 miles per hour.
Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina. And this is the Graveyard Shift.
Oh. Cool. Right. Can't believe I made that car for nothing. What a waste of time. God damn, don't ever do that to your car. The one on the right.
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
Okay.
I'll do way more than that.
But my wings holding me back.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll even share.
I don't know. Fuck it. I'm in for the bets.
Time to dance with death.
God, we're going up against Camaros and shit, and the old farm trucks.
Time to crush this.
Time to crush it. Oh, God. Never raced this race before. I've never played this game, obviously, before, so... Every race is new. It's not like that old Need for Speed where I knew what the fuck I was doing. Shortcut. Hopefully we win. I want to win that side bet. I saw $4,000. Still, these cars are slow. Probably in like 5 episodes they'll be faster, hopefully.
Hold the lead time.
Yeah, don't fucking ruin it for yourself now. We're on medium difficulty, not easy. Oh. Could've fucked it up. Alright. You know what? I don't mind this car because it handles... besides its looks... It handles pretty nicely. Alright, what does it? But does it drift? Kind of. Nothing compared to that FRS or whatever we were in, but it fucking slides. Alright, how long is this? Oh, geez. I don't know how long it is. It's just a checkpoint race. easy. Did we win the bet now?
Not bad, Guido.
Friendly competition. Side bet. Nice. $2,000, that's it. Alright, there we go. Still, where's my 1.5 mil that the guy said? Oh, this one. Acceleration. Oh, level 3. We already got level 3. I guess we might as well just equip it. It makes it a little bit faster. New mission unlocked. Find gas stations to unlock fast travel points.
Wait, Morgan. I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Oh.
Siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Alright, you know what? Whatever. In the next episode, we'll carry on. Yeah, I know. I fucking dick this one a bit. I'm still figuring out the part of the game. At least we know how to customize. We're stuck in this piece of shit. I should have customized this a bit better, but you know what? Whatever. So, that's part 3. I'll see you guys in part 4.